Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and today I'm going to show you how RockBand-issued drums function in this game, Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock for Nintendo Wii. Unlike Guitar Hero World Tour on Nintendo Wii, Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock now allows for RockBand peripherals to function, and whereas the guitar peripheral, the Fender Stratocaster for RockBand, works excessively poorly in Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock, the drum set has no problem whatsoever. Now, this is regardless if you are using a RockBand 2 or RockBand 3 series of drums with or without the optional cymbal extensions, the Pro-Cymbal extensions, or if you're using the standard 4-pad RockBand series of drums. They both function in the same state. That is to say that in Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock, the snare is the snare, obviously. The hi-hat is represented by this guy, the yellow, or this guy. It's interchangeable. The tam drum is represented by this guy, the blue, or this guy, the second cymbal. I know it's odd to be hitting a cymbal and be hearing a drum, but anyway. And the tom drum, or crash cymbal, is represented by this guy, the green, or this guy, the green cymbal. I should also mention that the ride cymbal can also be interchangeable between these two. And by interchangeable, I mean that in-game, if you hit this when a blue note comes down, or if you hit this when a blue note comes down, there's absolutely no difference. It performs the exact same function. Now, this is de rigueur. This is essentially the way these drums function in all RockBand series of games, aside from RockBand 3, which features a pro mode. RockBand 2 will allow you to, in the drum trainer, allow you to differentiate between cymbals and drums, but in-game, they've performed the same function. If I'm hitting a green pad or a green cymbal, it's performing the same function. So, that being said, I can tell you that, once again, unlike the RockBand-issued Fender Stratocaster guitar, the RockBand-issued drums, whether they be wireless, like this set, or wired, like that set, work perfectly fine within Guitar Hero Warriors of Rock. Unfortunately, you lose out on a pad, which, you know, as far as I'm concerned, reduces the gameplay experience and enjoyment, but, you know, they function. If you don't have a Guitar Hero drum set kind of like that guy right there, then, you know, you put up what you got if you're not looking to buy one of those. I highly recommend it. I think that Guitar Hero offers a great drumming experience, especially if you're only dealing with a 4-pad configuration. I mean, if you have RockBand 3 and you have the optional cymbals expansion, then I'd say the level of enjoyment is pretty high, but without these cymbals there, oof, 4 pads in a drum game. It's good for beginners, but once you get up there in skill, then kind of starts to miss something, I feel. Just going to go in game real quick. I believe I took off the sound, not to get trouble from YouTube for using copyright content, but it's just to show you what the layout looks like in game. Game's loading. Alright, here we go. As you can see, or hopefully see, you no longer have a 5-pad layout at the bottom. You have a 4-pad layout. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. And these 4 pads correspond to these 4 pads right here. Your red, your yellow, your blue, and your green. And the game functions as you would figure it functions. See, once again. Oh, did my drums turn off? Oh, I'm hitting the wrong cymbal. I'm such a silly person. Alright, check it out. So, there you go. I could hit the cymbals, and they function as so. Or I could hit the pads, and they function as ho. Here I'm hitting cymbals to get the green. There, it worked. Hitting these guys, hitting green cymbals. If I could sync it up, it's hard to do it without music and talking into a camera. Or I could do it with pads and function the same way. Needless to say, works fine with these drum sets, and yeah, It's certainly a solution if you don't have a Guitar Hero drum set like that. And yeah, it'll work fine for you. Although I do recommend for Guitar Hero games you use the Guitar Hero drum set just for that extra pad and extra enjoyment. There you go. Hope it helps.